It all started when Gwilym Pugh took a trip to the barber. He was given some advice that day that kick-started an incredible transformation process. Over the next 10 years, Pugh carried on evolving to the point where he's now almost completely unrecognizable. Gwilym Pugh is originally from Wales, but he lives in London nowadays. He's 33 years old and has a truly remarkable story to tell. There's no doubt that Pugh's life so far has been pretty eventful, and so it's no surprise that he's featured in the Daily Mail, among plenty of other publications worldwide. His story is one of remarkable transformation. Everyone evolves a lot between the ages of 21 and 33, but not many change quite as much as Pugh did over the years. In fact, these days the Welshman seems a million miles away from the person he was in the past. Back in 2006, Pugh was spending a lot of time at home. That's because that was the year he set up his own life insurance business, and he was working seriously hard, 12 hours a day in fact. Perhaps unsurprisingly, the sedentary lifestyle caused him to pile on the pounds. At one point, he weighed up to 280 pounds. Not only that, but Pugh also had a catalog of injuries that prevented him from hitting the gym. The business itself was blossoming, but the Welshman's personal life was suffering a little as a result. But it wasn't all work and no play. Pugh started a folk country band with his pal, Callum Ross. They named themselves the Magic Rooster Brothers, and Pugh was the guitarist. It was around that time that Pugh made a trip to the barber shop, where he received some advice that changed his life. The barber told Pugh that he should grow a beard, and it would fit the look of a folk band. And it was advice that Pugh took seriously. He stopped shaving off his ginger stubble and let it grow into an impressive auburn-colored beard that became his trademark. Then it was time to revamp other areas of his life too. Pugh began to turn his unhealthy lifestyle around by making some alterations to his diet. First of all, takeaways became a thing of the past, and then came the biggest change. Pugh quit his job. Speaking to Wales Online in February 2018, Pugh said that it was a good move. "It was the best thing for my health as I stopped sitting for 9 or 10 hours a day," he said. He also made an effort to increase his daily step count to the point where he was averaging 15,000 every day. The weight slowly began to come off, and within a few years, Pugh was a totally changed man. Then the Welshman joined Instagram, and he skyrocketed. He had only joined the social media platform to network and promote his band, but he got a lot more out of it than just that. Before long, his online following had grown exponentially. And then something happened that steered Pugh's life in a whole new direction. His incredible transformation got him noticed by the right people, and he soon began to do a spot of modeling. First, he posed for a book called 100 Beards, before taking part in another photography project. After that, the rest was history. Nowadays, Pugh is signed to a well-respected modeling agency in London and has found a lot of work because of his striking looks. Ever since he got discovered, Pugh's modeling career has gone from strength to strength. The industry couldn't quite get enough of the life insurance professional who dropped from 280 pounds down to 190 and became a sought-after model, and neither could the public. His Instagram popularity snowballed. These days, Pugh has more than 305,000 followers. Not only that, but he's been fortunate enough to work with some seriously big brands and famous figures. For example, he was asked to work on campaigns for Vans and Diesel. But there's even more. Pugh's striking appearance landed him a job working in a Bud Light project too. But perhaps his biggest success to date was teaming up with David Beckham. The famous footballer selected Pugh to represent Hague Club Whiskey, Beckham's latest venture. Despite his incredible success, Pugh has managed to remain grounded. Having worked in finance for years, the opportunity to work with creative people and travel around the world is amazing, he told Wales Online. But he also said it was a crazy lifestyle. "You forget how nuts it is. It all becomes normal," Pugh continued. But thankfully, he has a supportive girlfriend who's able to bring him back down to earth. "I try not to get caught up in it all, and my girlfriend helps a great deal with that," he said. Pugh recognizes that he's lucky to have broken into the modeling world, and he recently thanked his followers for helping him get so far. "I'm so incredibly grateful to everyone commenting kind words and supporting me," a recent post read. Pugh also uses his newfound fame to encourage others. He shared an old photo of himself alongside a recent modeling shot with an inspirational caption, "Anything is possible if you give it enough time and patience," he told his followers, referring to his own remarkable transformation. There's no doubt that Pugh's journey to stardom is not only impressive but also inspirational. However, he remains modest about it. The model recently reminded his followers that the process took a whole 10 years and that what he achieved has nothing on countless people out there who have changed their lives for the better.